partner is now Brock Lesnar.
Paul Heyman and Brock Lesnar.
Heyman is a very controversial figure, but this is a why he's with Heyman, who could act like a total ass. Or I like that.
And the Rock, and here we go. The Rock and Brock. Oh, and what a belly to belly. Here's a cover, hook of the leg, and the Rock kicks out. And Brock Lesnar.
The ribs cold.
Again, the engine. Brock and the Rock gets the shoulder off. By Eddie Guerrero, along with Brock Lesnar, continue the goal tonight.
That big, thick, strong Rock ribs.
And the Rock driven through it. A Brock Lesnar, Paul Heyman with a cheap matchup.
Think Heyman might have just torn a hamstring. That's a
just this animal. Brock Lesnar drives Brock.
Sneaky, nasty maneuver.
For oh this match to start off any better. The Rock.
This all-power six-time national champ from the University of Minnesota.
On the Rock. And if you're Brock Lesnar,
let's roll.
And another belly-to-belly. The cover could crown a new champion. And Rock just gets the battle back. Another one from the undisputed champion.
Plant Heyman.
Fucking punch again to Lesnar.
As if Brock Lesnar needs an advantage.
And Heyman again. Look at him.
Heyman is a man. There's a lot of people money, so hopefully he becomes a billionaire.
And here's the Rock ripped off the rope by Brock Lesnar. And the Rock just gets the shoulder up again. It's as an excuse.
Well, you know what? The Rock
never faced a man like Lesnar before. Oh, wow.
Here comes the speed.
Oh, into that steel post. And into the steel post. Driving force.
And the Rock, here you go. Get a big throw.
Oh, what a suplex. Now the Rock hoping to gain,
whoa,
to catch it. Good game of momentum in this championship matchup.
And look, man, this thing has been.
Both men hip up. And the Rock with right hand. Trying to knock the big man down, but that's like hitting the brick wall.
Alive.
Again, a close. Ducks underneath the clothesline by Brock Lesnar. Now knocks Brock down.
Go high, Rock.
And the chin to cover. Hooks the leg.
Two and a half.
Again.
Right lace, right grip.
Setting Brock Lesnar up for perhaps the submission. And there it is, locked in.
Shabani
putting everything he has out.
Look how low the Rock's hips are. 6'5". Keeping pressure on the lower back of Lesnar.
It's Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar's down, a big kick.
Look at Lesnar, the right hand is up. Will Layman again distracting the ref. Dropping a steel chair into the ring.
Well, then, yeah.
Hitting it in the hard way. Paul Heyman and Brock Lesnar, a clubbing
Brock Lesnar. Just shaved Paul Heyman.
Chair. Heyman has the referee.
And the weapon is hit.
Into the ribs. The injured ribs of the Rock. That's
a bad way right now. There's that big, thick bell.
And we saw with this massive arm sucking the life out of Hogan for the same fate tonight.
It ain't just the thickness of rip from all those years of wrestling as a
Lesnar. Still has that bear hug.
Skin.
Quickly, right back. Again, back.
Like you said, the Rock's ribs first engine
is where he is at all times. That's what this title.
Hang Lesnar, keeping the Rock in the middle, keeping that gut wrench, that bear hook, that waist, and the stamina. What I'm saying is he didn't train on the mat.
The arm down a second line. This what happened to the Rock tonight. No!
The people, they're not digging a Rock here on Long Island, but that's a Rock.
Is on the line. The Rock, the champion. The challenge
line. Go
for the Rock.
Now the Rock the chance.
A right hand to the side of the head of Lesnar.
It's this, the WWE
and
champ.
Paul Heyman again distracted.
He only had his back turned. Look at the Rock's eyes, man. The Rock
is a momentum. And once again,
do it back to it.
Driving.
For Florida State.
Oh. By driving. Rock Lesnar in 3 weeks.
Can it comes Lesnar. These tactics and these intense
cover slam. And thus far, the Rock and Brock.
Genius. I'm thinking he wants to put Lesnar around with that table, but
Brock Lesnar. Oh, trying to ambush those hands. Shining up the old ring.
Right in Brock Lesnar's big head.
Lesnar. Off the.
I got a funny feeling. Come here.
Brock Lesnar's. Look at this.
Hallelujah!
Wow! Brock Lesnar, ring post, and now you can see the champion.
champion. You can offer him a bowl, and oh, yeah. He senses victory is near.
No doubt, Rock.
The Rock taking it to Brock Lesnar. Tosses it back to this crowd at Nassau Coliseum. Mixed reacts the fans into this match every single step of the way.
Three in columns, but I don't think that's going to matter much right now. Probably a rock bottom.
Lesnar.
There it is.
Rock bottom.
Five, two.
He's got it.
Three. For the toughness of the next big thing.
Brock to himself, perplexed, a great word. The Rock cannot believe
Lesnar did. Rock, you need to pick the game up now.
The Rock bottom's been done. Brock Lesnar.
Oh!
Bottom of his own.
We could have a new champion.
History. History.
A new champion.
The Rock kicked out of a Brock bottom, as Taz named it. Who will gain important momentum as this match drags along?
This is cliches, but this is the WWE. You gotta get up
in college football. Brock Lesnar in college wrestling. And tonight, going for the most present.
Oh, Lesnar! Stipples elbow, man!
The most electrifying move!
You've seen it so many times. Lesnar's
off! And a play here!
Time call!
And the Rock countered! The Rock countered! And look, Lesnar! He countered!
Oh, man! And look out!
WWE!